Hey guys, Nano03 here, and we are back from where we continued off, or left off, Heroes of the Broken Land. We are on floor 3, and we're low on magic, as seems like we always are in this game. We're going to try to go through this floor somewhat. If it seems like we're going to be out of magic a lot, we may have to retreat, get some more vials, and then come back. We have 25 monsters left and 2 floors to go, so... yeah, let's get into it. We're still doing some crawling of the dungeons. That thing. I don't know if I wanted to go through that. Oh, here we go. Gold is good. Oh, and we're right in the thick of things. We got a ghost, a zombie. That zombie has 165 HP. Light ghost. Okay, so we're just gonna get right into it. Nice. And this guy has no freaking mana, so I gotta give him a mana vial here in a minute, too. I guess we're gonna attack. This one's gonna be... Nice. Seems like flare works pretty good on these things. Dude, that sorcerer is just so OP, man. Nice. You're gonna go ahead and use... 3 left. This is not good. Yeah, that was good. Did we click this yet? Okay, not yet. Crap, man. This is all this is. It's just this. Oh, look at you guys. You want to kill me, don't you? Find the switch. You want to kill me, I can tell. Okay, that's not open. This way? Huh. I don't know what's going on. How do we get through there? Maybe I have to switch this one first? Still locked. Huh. Kind of lost here. Oh, here we go. Deer! No, really? It's like, really? Really? I'm not so sure. I'm ready. Yep, ready or not, here we go. I was gonna say, I'm not so sure I'm ready for all this. Please hit hard. We're just gonna attack. We're gonna save heals. Because, as a matter of fact, we need to heal. A potion thing? Or a mana fountain would be amazing right now. Please die. There we go. Fireworks. Yeah. There we go. Nice. do that, we're gonna use a potion. That's good, that works. Die, ghost, you piece of crap. Jeez, Pete. Oh, it pushed me back. God, what the freaking crap, dude? How many of these things are there? We may have to retreat. Get some more potions, guys. We may have to. Should be tough. You'd think it would have like really crazy armor class or something. Heavy stone. You just throw a heavy stone at me, man. That's not cool. Anyway. 20, 15, 6. Yeah. Oh my gosh, you just died. Are you freaking kidding me? And it pushed me back through the goddamn portal again. Okay, so now we're through here. Jeezy, that sucked. Oh, there was two of them. Eh, what do you know? Yeah, we may have to go get some potions. How the hell are you gonna miss, dude? Seriously? I am getting my butt whooped. And they healed themselves. Well, that was defeated. That's good. We're gonna need more things here. We're gonna need more things for sure. Crystal, nice. Okay, let's see here. 21 monsters left, and we still haven't got to the last floor yet. Oh, look at that. Please work. Trap sprung! 93% chance to... Okay, here we go again. Nice. Stubborn rapier. I didn't choose. Equipment. Defense, evade. What are you wearing? What? There we go. He has negative defense because of that weapon. Oh my gosh, look how low we are on everybody, guys. We may have to end this one and get some more potions and come back. Let's see what's left in here. Gosh, look at that. Last potions, we have no potions left. I think to play it, let's go back and look at this one little square, but I think to play it safe, we probably should go back to town. And get some more potions, if I have enough money. All the way around. really cool is if, I haven't been this way at all. Ah, another ladder. What do you know? What do you know? Okay, so that was cool to figure out. But I think we really need to, yeah. Okay, so we haven't been through all this at all. Okay, that's where we were. I don't want to go there. Yeah. Here we go. Right? Yeah. There we go. Down. That's where I kept getting turned around. So this isn't going to be very much fun to watch, I guess, just going to buy new potions. That, it says low risk, man, that thing's kicking my ass. What are they talking about? Let's see if we can just buy them right here. No, that's not what we want. We want alchemist. Please tell me I'm not selling the things that I'm wearing. That would be mad. That'd be bad. Let's go back. Okay, this is the other party. Escape. Let's go this way. Equipment? Equipment? Okay. Selling everything they're wearing? Alright, so I have my potions, but I'm not fully healed, so yeah, that's not always exciting. We may have to just go with this, and there's gotta be a way to train or something, right? Or rest? Let's move back. Skill, hard, and tough. Okay, so those are just things to do. Okay, how do we... Okay, we're done. Oh, here. There's the check mark. I'm like, okay. And I think I just spent some more money, so that's weird. Level 8 monster, level 5 monster. Dude, there's monsters everywhere. What is this? Level 4. Okay, so let's take this. Let's kill this monster. Yeah. Okay, and then take this guy. Okay, another rest. Yes. I just want to kill these monsters. Oh my gosh, dude. Look at these things. Give me some XP or something. We do not want all of this at once. I think my mana has gone up. Okay. And if we are gonna fight these guys, we want to flank them like we just did. Yeah, the mana just definitely went up after waiting a couple turns. So that's good. Wait, I need... Yeah, let's heal. Alright, your word of your spread, head to the exit winner. So they're like little mini dungeons, kinda. Nice way to kind of heal up, get a little bit of gold, and yes. And I had, 1,000 XP, 86 gold. So it's just nice little, you want to move this guy. I want him to fight this one down here. Ooh, what's this guy? 2. Heck, monsters are wandering the land, destroying. Okay, we'll try it with this group. Alright. This is the other group, so we want to test them out. Okay. Wow, they just freaking killed it. Of course, this is only level 2. So. Face this way. Right, surprise attack. Swing away, baby. Now, this one has no casters at all. It's all me. Oh wow, you just got your... Do I have clerics? Okay, I have one. So I have a priest. Yeah, I have 2 priests. That's kind of what I thought I'd do with this one. This group is... That was cool, right on. Alright, so now I'll move him back over there. Cleanse the taint. What? And dungeon removal. The land is sick. The crystal shard of this fragment is tainted. You must find and purify the shard so the fragment can be saved. Explore the dungeon. I like this one better. Oh, there's a find the elements. if it's trying to give me something else. Beauty contest. What the hell? While Twin and Fairground are holding a beauty contest, the judges are unable to decide a winner. You have been chosen as a tiebreaker. The contestant from Vilton has beautiful eyes and has a beautiful figure. What? What? I don't care would be... Well, you know. Why am I not able to move this guy? I hate the movement in this. I really do. I hate the movement. Okay, I think we're out of moves. There we go. Okay. Yes, that's what I was trying to get to, was to kill this mob, these mobs. Oh, surprise attack! Try to do all around attack. Da-da-da. Just trying to kill some time to try to get some moves to get my guys healed up so that when we go back in that other dungeon and cleanse the taint, so to speak. You are gonna destroy. Nice! Level 2 fighter. Nice, nice, nice. We'll do strength. And endurance. What do we want this person to be? This is this guy. Axe, sword, spear, mace, knife. Kind of like axe. What is this one? Resist, raise the dead. Let's do raise the dead. Another level 2 priest. Nice. Holy. That's it. Alright. Nice. Monster Hunter. Alright. Okay, so before we go into this next dungeon, I think we're going to call this episode done. That way we're all healed up, ready to go, and I will bring you the next episode of hopefully clearing, if I can speak, clearing the rest of this dungeon. This is Nonola3. Thanks for watching. See you.